Dynamic milling has really come a long way since its introduction over 10 years ago. However, this technology has been enhanced regularly based on feedback from our customers. A new enhancement in Mastercam 2024 is the option to maximize engagement. This applies to dynamic mill, face, and dynamic OptiRough toolpaths. Located within the cut parameters, when this option is selected, the toolpath produces more nominal chips and minimizes the number of small chips. It does this by moving towards the desired step over as quickly as possible. Let's take a look at a toolpath with this setting disabled, and then we can compare it to the same toolpath motion with maximize engagement turned on. In this example, we are machining this outside face here. We'll start by looking at the original toolpath. By switching back and forth between the original toolpath and the same toolpath with maximize engagement turned on, we can clearly see the difference. The toolpath has cleaner motion in the center, and along the edges, we see more efficient tool motion. Now let's look at the start of the cut. In the original toolpath, we see the tool start to enter into the cut with the goal of working its way up to the desired step over. Now, with maximize engagement activated, the same toolpath engages in the material in less time, thereby achieving the desired step over more quickly. In another area of this part, we see the original toolpath facing off this narrow face here. After the first pass, there is a small sliver of material left. During the second pass, we see that the material is removed, but the tool is only using a small step over, which is not ideal. The same toolpath with maximize engagement turned on produces toolpath motion where the cutter is engaging in material closer to the center of the tool. And finally, in this area here, we see that the original toolpath needs to come back and clean up some islands. Since the toolpath is continually working to get back up to full engagement, it often takes a few passes. But with maximize engagement enabled, we see that the toolpath gets back up to full engagement quickly and does a great job of efficiently cleaning up the pass. As you can see, this enhancement improves the efficiency of these toolpaths, allowing you to get parts off the machine faster than ever before.